Coach Azuki.
No, no, that's not what happened.
About a bear and a bird. One's lazy with heart, one's rude and absurd. They're best friends, a mocha bottles, wearing goggles, visions blurred. They bout to meet the meanest, flipping upside down the world. Bear has a sister, blue eyes, pigtails, cute as a button. Coulda missed it, goes by Tootie, kidnapped by a witcher. Name is Grundy, she's so ugly, smelling skunky, and she's planning on stealing Tootie's beauty. So this bear and this bird must have broken feathers, get rid of her to save this little girl. Oh, so innocent and pure, from a fate worse than death, she'll be getting Grundy's breath and all the rest. Could you imagine worse? With the help of Bottle's knowledge, learning attacks are freaking awesome. It's time to leave their cozy house and start the climb of Spiral Mountain. It's time to start this journey, let's get right to it. This is about a bear named Banjo and a bird named Kazooie. This is the tale of Banjo Kazooie. Strap yourself in, you're in for a doozy. Truly better than any movie. Becoming heroes out there meant to be. Feathery flap and rat-a-tap-rap. Searching the world for chickies to grab. While taking down the evil besters. Let's continue the story about a bear with a bird. We'll find a shiny jigsaw piece that can speak. Call me Jiggy, I know that sounds really silly. This situation's sticky, so you better listen carefully. It won't be pretty, we'll help you with the troubles. Not completing hidden puzzles, which will open doors to brand new struggles. We'll start you off at Mumbles Mountain, and that's the nitty gritty. Now with that information privy, you could start in a jiffy, Jiggy said. There, they met Mumbo Jumbo, Kooky Sham, and Magic. You could've fathomed who could transform them into anything that they could imagine. Begun to save the Jinjos, creatures trapped in limbo, who would soon look at Banjo and Kazooie as heroes. Found success and passed the first test, but there's no time for rest on this daunting quest. They must venture further into Grundy's lair to find Banjo's sister and save her from despair before this mess is beyond repair.
This is the tale of Banjo Kazooie. Strap yourself in, you're in for a doozy. Truly better than any movie. Becoming heroes out there meant to be. Feathery flap and rat-a-tap-rap. Searching the world for chickies to grab. While taking down the evil besters. Let's continue the story about a bear.
With a glimmer of hope, they head to Treasure Trove Cove. There's a shark called Chomper, the meanest water stalker. Group's next stop, Clanker's Cabin and Bubble Gloop Swamp. Becoming a crocodile with Mr. Vile. Freeze, easy peek, is more treasures for them to seek. And Gobi's Valley's got the Sphinx and Pyramids looking chic. Scatting up action at Mad Monster Mansion. Their rusty bucket bay will get in the way and ruin their day. Enjoy the four seasons in Click Clock Woods till the final Jiggy's in the possession. Long one soon ends for friends as Tootie's fate remains at stake. So Grundy will see how much they know in a game show with stupid questions. Wrong answers lead to fire pits below. After going to and fro on a game board, Grundy must be overthrown. They'll call upon the Jinjonator, who'll be telling Grundy, smell you later. Now it's time for Tootie to relax on the beach with the saviors.
That was the tale of Banjo Kazooie. You can unbuckle, hope you're not woozy. They're all done cause they rescued Tootie. Became the heroes out there meant to be. Feathery flap and rat-a-tap-rap. Found all the jiggies that they could snatch. Defeated evil that once in turn. This concludes our story about a bear.